Yeah, that menu start this loud. Yeah, once it loads my settings, it's usually fine. This game is super pretty. It's actually fun, but there's some fucked up stuff in this game that I don't like. Can't afford to join this yet. Time attack, one round. Two round race. Yeah, let's do the Barcelona Super Sprint. That was the one I bought, right? Yeah, let's go with this. My stream info update. Yeah. There should be an option to like have the gameplay audio still pop up when you're tabbed out. He's gonna have to look for that. I can vouch for this game. It's good. Not the best. There's some weirdness with the handling, especially if one, you are expecting something more simulator-y, and two, something about the fucking curb behavior, man. It's not right. Something about it doesn't feel right.
Welcome to Barcelona for our event here today. Kristen, what do you make of the circuit?
Yeah, Alex, well, the roads up here are up to 4 lanes wide. They offer plenty of room to find a perfect line through the turns. Though, of course, everyone else is going to be doing the exact same thing. So you're still going to have to fight for position.
Absolutely, Kristen. It should be another exciting race here at the Grid World Series. The crowd are absolutely electric and eager for this to get underway. Do not go anywhere.
Mind you, another disclaimer, I'm super casual at this. Expect nothing but bumbles. Not gonna be attacking things with maximum ferocity. Ah, see. Normally on wheels, I'd be chugging through this easy. That is not the case right now. One second. Yeah, sure. Something about how your car behaves when you run up curbs, especially when there's a lot of tight corners like this. Yeah, expect many restarts. Oh, cool. I still haven't replaced my teammate here. I'm gonna do like one or two more races before I call it a night.
Welcome to today's event, and this is gonna be a good one.
Okay, hold on, sorry. It looks like things are about to get underway.
Hmm. Six lap race. Holy shit. I wish there were still gems during the races. I don't like how silent it
is. On to lap 3. You got two drivers between you and first place.
Oops. Kiss. Hey, they gave me the love tap earlier. They deserve it. Apologies if I'm not really talking much. This game kind of makes me go bomb clinch focus mode. But yeah, it's kind of fun when you get it with the game, when you get the hang of things, especially when I got it on the just pad.
Understood. I'll ask them to push.
Come on, Nick. You gotta attack.
Okay, they said they can't push right now.
Hey, you gotta, we lost a lot of speed there. You can fuck with me all you want, buddy. Giuseppe. But we still gonna win this. Hope the game audio isn't too loud or anything. Like, I would honestly like to set the... It would be nice to set the wheels up right now, but it's kind of late, and I don't have anything to put the gear, the gas pedals to. Yeah, they fixed up my car. Sweet. Okay, what time is it? It's 12:23. We have room for one more race before we call it a night, dudes. Three round race, it's a bit too long. Four round, three round time attack. Are you finished unlimited power? You can't see what tracks are they're going for here. Two round race. Let me take my brains up for a time attack right now. Got any short ones, bud? All right. Oh, wait, we don't did that. Let's do this one. But we are gonna rip. We're gonna rip one gun midnight up in this. Bust out the blue Z. The devilishly blue one. God, Matt, now I kinda wanna set up one gun midnight again here. Checking messages, sorry. I kind of want to set up one gun midnight again.
Hello, and thank you for joining us here at today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what have our drivers got lined up today?
Yeah, this is my favorite series to compete in, Alex, don't you know it? Each car is set up to perfection with added aerodynamics designed for maximum downforce. These cars are firmly planted.
Kristen, with all the knowledge, we'll be back soon for the start of the race, and what a race it's set to be.
Let's run a qualifying lap. You know, they had a bug here last time where if you qualify first on some long races, they will put you at the back if you qualify first. And I thought that was a thing, but I thought that was like fucking reverse qualify, but apparently it was a fucking bug. May have tuned my car wrong here, guys. Okay, that's not a good one. I really need to go down to second gear there. I am so not used to seeing this track on dry, because there was a stage on one of the previous streams where, holy goddamn, it was raining. This track is brutal in the rain and normal on rainy, I think a normal layout. Oh cool, it's 1-2. To me and Nick.
Hello and welcome to today's event. Kristen, what have we got in store here?
Well, and it's no surprise I'm rocking number 69. Series right from the
word go. And it's okay, it looks like the race is about to start.
This is the perfect car for this track, I find.
start, hold the lead. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, push confirmed.
I don't know, Nick. Why did you lose that position? You were set for a 1-2, buddy. Is that onset of rain? It's like a light mist. You can see the shit on my bumper. Alright, Nick made it to third. Awesome. There's gonna be a second race, I think, or a third one. But yeah, we'll try to clear it. The stream was going to be honestly earlier, but there was a other streamer wanted to watch our local indie wrestling thing. They interviewed one of my favorite stars there. Shout outs to that guy. Oh, Night Name Okutama.
Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Looks to be a really heated race ahead. We've seen some great racing, and the way the points are stacked, I can see a few potential winners out there. But who will snatch it? Can't wait to find out.
Well, we're about.
This is gonna be tough. I also gonna need to figure out the tuning. Oh, it's uphill. The fucking Eurobeat. I would love to put Eurobeat on now. If only there wasn't that fucking shit with the DMCA bullshit right now. Fucking awful timing on that. I would love to put on some Eurobeat for this. Nice, I'm 5 seconds ahead of Nick. Not much drifting there, it's more like proper cornering.
I'm gonna fucking record this. I'm gonna play the replay of this.
No.
Still 5 seconds ahead. No big. I'm half not paying attention for some reason, but... I need to learn also when to... What's the proper trick for handbrake drifting? I lose too much speed when I try it here. First, baby. Too bad about the side shunts. Could have done it perfectly. Cool, I shaved 3 seconds off this time. We're not gonna play the replay anymore because I crashed. I might play this one though, if I do it smoothly. If.
And we're heading into the final round.
I have high doubts though.
It'll all be decided. Chris...
Hold on. There you go.
Tell me what's gonna happen.
Let's get this one as well. All right, I'll get them to defend their position. Okay, I think they aren't in a position to defend, so request denied.
Defend that shit, Nick. You're second. We gotta 1-2 this. Come on, buddy. Not an elegant drift, mind you. I was trying to think of lyrics. Ah! Why the fuck did that happen? There you go. Yeah, we're gonna use that. I don't care. God damn it. Yeah, really. We're using this one up. God damn it.
Okay.
But you might as well restart. And we're heading into the final round now. I did not want to use up that much.
Just keep doing what you're doing and you'll have this one in the bag.
Satellite. If you want to see me, tell me alone. I know the way you want to get your credit card. I really don't like that there's no BGMs for the race. It would have been nice. Even though, yeah, it's supposed to be pure race and there's not necessarily BGMs, but come on. I like me my super bonbons in the middle of a fucking 2-hour endurance race where you gotta move aside and let the mango. I keep on fucking that corner up. Holy goddamn. Push it, Nick. I didn't mean to hit that. Those are super inelegant. Good. That should be also a perfect time for me to call it a night soon. Just after this, I will look for someone to host. Look at that. Look at that shit. Finally, we won two. Usually it'd be like super fucking backmarking. I will tab out of this game for a bit. Just looking for someone to host. Who's up? Who's up? Who's up? Oh shit. Let's go to Sarvet. He's still playing some double dragon. He's like playing 2-player double dragon. But himself, so he's trying to do some fucking combos and shit there on his own. But yeah,
We'll have to call it a night at this point. Got some work tomorrow and whatnot. Thank you guys again for coming over and coming through. I don't know when's my next stream gonna be. I would try for like maybe Thursday, maybe Friday. I keep on saying that, but that never happens. But who knows? If things happen, you will know. If not, then I'll just be lurking someone else's stream. Simple as that. So again, thank you guys for coming over. Again, I hope you all are well. Stay safe out there. And I'll see you guys next time, okay? Take care, everybody. Be kind. And goodbye.